It is a two-seat personal aircraft that is designed to be taken off and landed at any of the over 5,200 public airports around the country. Once it's on the ground, it takes less than a minute to convert it from aircraft to automobile, and then you have a fully street-legal vehicle that you can drive on any road, any highway in the U.S. While you're in the air, you're going to be able to go about 450 miles on one tank of 91 octane unleaded autogas. On the ground, you're able to do highway speeds very comfortably. I do want to emphasize that this vehicle is real. This is happening now. I know we've all seen the science fiction of the Jetsons and that kind of thing, but this is the reality. The transition that you see before you here is the same one that's playing in the videos. So this one has driven, it has flown, and as you just witnessed, it converts between the two in under a minute without having to get out of the cockpit. We are still conducting additional testing with the vehicle. Assuming that all goes well, we'll be able to start deliveries in about a year. We have everything that we need from both the FAA and the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration so that once we complete that testing, we'll be able to start delivering to our customers. Safety is something that I want to touch on briefly today as well. That is very important to us at Terra Fugia. Now that those wings are out, they are locked in place with a redundant system that makes them capable of handling all the loads that you might see in flight. You additionally have a full vehicle parachute system that you can use if something goes wrong while you're in the air. It brings the entire aircraft down safely under a parachute. On the road, we meet all of the applicable federal motor vehicle safety standards, which means this is the only personal aircraft that incorporates many of the modern safety features that you come to take for granted in an automobile, like a 5-mile-an-hour bumper, a safety cage, crumple zones, airbags, and seatbelts. So you are safe in the air and on the ground. More information, including specifications for the aircraft, are available on our website at driven2fly.com. If you're interested in becoming a pilot, that's easier than ever to do. Now you can get what's called a Sport Pilot Certificate, which will certify you to fly the transition with as little as 20 hours of flight training. Information about that is in our FAQ section on our website, driven2fly.com. We're happy to answer any questions while you're here. We also have an email newsletter if you're interested. Thank you.